Tonight, for the first time in the history of the entire world, in one corner, it's very American Dasher Hatfield, staring across the ring at the other corner. There standing, Clutch Adams. EPWE Underground, you done booked a match of two big colossuses. Two big colossuses that's gonna butt heads harder than you ever seen heads butted before. Clutch Adams, you don't know a thing about being Clutch, brother. I've been Clutch my whole career. After tonight, they're gonna change your name to Slump Adams. Dasher Hatfield, out!
Introducing first, weighing 215 pounds from Paulsboro, New Jersey, representing the Monster Factory, Clutch Adams.
I got the show.
And his opponent, weighing 220 pounds from Hoboken, New Jersey, representing Chikara, very American, Dasher Hatfield!
So Gary, before we started with this match, you said to me, Dasher Hatfield is one of your favorite wrestlers.
That's true, Mark, and you know why? He is a snazzy dresser.
Guy comes out here, shakes hands with everyone in the audience. I think he complimented one of the fans' socks over here.
He's quite a nice gentleman.
He's a gentleman. He's very American.
He's got that cool mustache going on. I've been trying to grow a mustache like that.
But let's talk about Clutch Adams. Clutch Adams is referred to as the hidden gem of the professional wrestling industry. And let's see what he's been hiding this whole time.
What does that mean, hidden gem?
Well, I think it means that people are not yet aware of how awesome Clutch Adams is. And I think we're going to find out tonight against Dasher Hatfield. Chikara's own Dasher Hatfield. Dasher was quite impressive back in August in that 5-on-5 EPWE versus BBWF match. He was the team captain of Team EPWE. Here in singles action against Clutch. I'm liking what I'm seeing.
Clutch is a pretty cool name. I think I might name my firstborn child Clutch.
Clutch, without a doubt.
Yeah.
Without a doubt.
And my daughter Dasher.
Dasher, oh. I actually do like that. I'm going to name my daughter Vixen. And now going for the abdominal stretch right here. Dasher's
shown his experience here, huh?
Oh! Twisting the nipple.
I've had that happen to me quite often, Mark. It really hurts.
What do you mean you've had that happen? How often? Never mind. We don't need to get into that. Continuing to work over the midsection of Clutch Adams right here. And now into the backslide. Very incredible expertise of Dasher Hatfield. Now both men look like they're trying to get their composure back.
Clutch is definitely disoriented after that nipple squeeze.
And he's letting the fans here in Livingston talk trash to him. It's putting him off his game. The guy's got to concentrate on what's going inside the ring. He's got a guy with a baseball on his face, and he needs to wrestle him. I think I just killed Gary. Gary just died from what I just said about the guy with a baseball on his face. Now Clutch is the guy on the upper hand, working over the arm of Dasher Hatfield.
Literally has the upper hand right now.
Quite literally.
Dasher playing off the crowd's energy, though. Crowd's getting into it. Dasher showing that experience cardio. Now that's what a pro does, Mark. Reverse that hold and turn the tables on Clutch.
Whoa, our referee right here in the corner.
Clutch, that's no way to speak with the referee. See, he shows a lot of respect for the ref.
He does. He asked, was that two? Yes, it was. Okay, I believe you, referee. No one, Clutch, thinks you've got this. And what do you mean, let's go? What have you been doing this whole time? It appears the shackles are finally off.
That was just his warm-up, I believe.
That was a reference to what the president said. No one in here thinks you have this, Clutch. We believe in you, Dasher. We believe in you. Oh. Called him an idiot. That was rude.
Clutch has some choice words there. He duped him into a test of strength. Ooh, finger cuffs right there.
That's right, Gary. He's got the finger cuffs. Not sure if this was a test of strength gone awry or what, but it looks like Dasher Hatfield. No.
Oh, man.
I spoke a little too soon that time.
Right into the breadbasket.
I'll tell you right now, if this hidden gem of professional wrestling, Clutch Adams, can defeat the distinguished Dasher Hatfield, I mean, that's gonna spell some pretty big things in his career this early on.
Be quite a coup.
As we said, this guy represents the Monster Factory down in Paulsboro, New Jersey.
Should be said, both these guys, New Jersey natives, Mark.
That's correct. That is correct. One Whoa. From the south in Paulsboro and one from the north in Hoboken. Did you see that arm drag, Gary?
That was a beautiful arm drag.
From first base to third base, and it looks like he's about to bring him on home.
That looks like the first time Clutch Adams has ever gotten to third base, Mark.
Well, I'm going to tell him that you're the one that said that. The guy doesn't look like he would take that kind of thing lightly.
I'm not afraid of him.
And now Dasher Hatfield.
Baseball slide.
Went for the baseball slide. Clutch with the clothesline, but he missed it right there. And oh, ooh. It's like an uppercut chop, if I do say so myself.
Give me the thumbs up, it's a friend.
That's your friend, Dasher Hatfield. And now this referee is saying, guys, you got to win it on the inside of the ring. Nothing's happening on the outside of that square circle.
Oh, no. Every time Clutch thinks he has the advantage, Dasher shows his experience. Finally, they get back in the ring here.
I got to say, I gave a little bit of a speech before the show. I think I'm actually going to get in the ring in just a few minutes after this match, too. I'm really glad we have that staircase here.
What are you talking about, Mark?
I'm really not sure. What does this piece of paper say I'm going to talk about? Haggerty is psyched and honored to be GM. We have great food in Mur. We'll talk about that in a few minutes, guys.
I heard there's great food. I heard there's cheeseburgers as well as hamburgers.
I wouldn't know anything about that, Gary.
That's right. They call you the vicious vegan.
I think one or two people have called me that.
Well, I called you that, and that's what's important.
Gary, I'm getting called away for general manager duties. I'm going to let you take this one from here.
You got it. Clutch now makes the cover. Oh, only a two count there on Dasher. Goes back for another quick cover. Ooh, laying the fist in there. Come on, ref. Watch the closed fists. But Dasher with the roll up. Can't put him away. Oh, I have to say, Clutch looks impressive here. They call him the hidden gem, and he definitely looks impressive against the veteran Dasher Hatfield. But he can only muster up a two count. Clutch should focus more on his opponent than the ref, and that's what I think his flaw is right now. Oh, he's going for the mask of Dasher there. He wants to see what's underneath. Dasher has to fix that mask. Clutch back on him.
Gary, I am back.
Oh, Mark's back. Hey, Mark.
I am back. I just got word that, yes, I will be addressing these fans in just a minute here in Livingston, New Jersey.
I was saying, Clutch needs to pay more attention to his opponent than he does the ref.
I don't know if he's a piece of crap, Clutch, but...
Choice words there.
He's definitely having trouble keeping up.
There's the Irish... Oh!
Oh!
Whoa! Under, Dasher off the top.
You're followed by a super kick!
Again by Clutch.
Oh! Wow, just a two count. Says something about the fortitude of Dasher Hatfield.
Some relentless action here at EPWE Underground.
You know, Gary, I can't really grow a mustache myself. Maybe a mask with a mustache is the...
A mask-tash.
A mask-tash. Now Clutch is the only one standing. He is looking to put this one away.
Have you seen a lot of baseballs
once
with mustaches?
And for all, I've never seen a baseball with a mustache. Clutch Adams
up
in the corner, waiting for his opportunity to strike.
Dasher,
as Dasher Hatfield is turning around and went for the discus punch. Dasher comes back. And that, if Dasher is able to.
Wow.
Through the kitchen sink at him with that big knee. Off into the ropes again. Discus punch one more time. Dasher in. Fist followed by another clothesline. Dasher coming back. Coming on like a house of fire. And there it is. Tying him up in the tree of woe in the corner. What could Dasher have in mind right now, Gary?
I think he's going to go for some whoa.
You heard it. Gary said he's
going
to go for some whoa.
I'm telling you right here. Here it goes. Are you ready, Mark?
I am ready.
Whoa! That's the baseball slide.
I think he's safe, Gary.
I got to tell you, Mark, Clutch Adams is not going down without a fight here.
Definitely not. He knows how big of a deal this match is for him. He needs to win this match if his career is going to progress the way he wants it to.
Dasher's had his composure the whole match, but we see him getting frustrated and not being able to put Clutch away. Whoa!
What was that, Gary? It looked like Clutch hit Dasher with a knee as he was coming back down from that vertical suplex right there. Oh! Fist to the back, followed by a back cracker!
Dasher's in a bad way.
One! Two, three, just a two count.
Clutch showing his inexperience here, though. He should get right back on Dasher. He has him on the ropes. Dasher for something here. They heard that one in Hoboken.
They sure did, Gary. They heard it over that train. Now, not sure what Clutch has in mind, but it looks like he's going to go up there. Maybe some kind of a superplex. Is that what it's going to be? A superplex from the top rope?
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. He hits this, it's the end for the old-timey swingmaster.
Dasher with a headbutt. Clutches back down. but not on his back. Let's see what goes on here as Dasher Hatfield ascends to the top. What? Did you see Clutch there? He caught him. Maybe he's going to go for another backcracker or the roll-up, Gary. The roll-up. What? A double roll-up. There it is!
Once again, your winner.